Good evening once again, and we are happy to be with you all this evening. And of course, we'll be starting with a word of prayer, and thank you for those who are joining us online as well. For those in the congregation, you all may stand as we have our opening word of prayer. Ever-loving Father, thank you for bringing us here this evening, whether it be in person or virtually. Please help us to be blessed throughout the course of this program, and please help us to have a wonderful time with you. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.
Amen. So you may have your seat. Hi, everyone. Good afternoon. So lovely to see you all today. Those in person and virtually, I can imagine you're all watching the screens with a big smile on your face. I'm going to return a smile to you. I have been tasked with giving the welcome for this evening. So, welcome to the joyful gathering of souls at our Word and Worship Festival. We are thrilled to have you join us here in this uplifting celebration of faith, hope, and the power of music. Prepare to be immersed in an atmosphere of harmonious melodies and heartfelt lyrics that touch the deepest corners of your soul. Our event promises to be an unforgettable experience filled with the rich songs of gospel music that inspire and unite people from all walks of life. As you step into this sacred space, open your hearts and allow the soul-stirring rhythms to resonate within you. Feel the divine presence of grace as talented musicians and vocalists pour their passion into every note, inviting you to join in a chorus of worship and praise. So this evening, as you all know, it was the start of our two-week crusade referred to as the Festival of Word and Worship, where we will have inspiring music, we have counseling, drama, and prayer power. Our feature speaker will be Dr. Roger Edwards, and we will be at the Maloney SDA Church and also at our sister church, Dabody SDA. So, without further ado, I would like to introduce our host for the evening, a man named Denzel Edwards.
Thank you so very much, and a pleasant evening to everyone. How are you? If you're feeling good this evening, tell it to your face. Let's see a smile. That's great. And as I said, this is a man called Denzel. And we are here this evening just to enjoy wonderful fellowship with each other in the presence of the Lord. Now, this is what we're going to do. We are going to sit back and enjoy people who are going to come. We're going to have an evening filled with music. And when they come, we're going to show them appreciation for what they would do and what they would give to us. They're going to transcend this place, transform this place. And we're going to be blessed, and we are going to be happy that we came this evening. For those of you online, welcome, but you should have been here. It's going to be wonderful taking this in live. To start this evening, we have a young lady who is going to be coming on. She is singing for 12 years. That's a long time. And during that time, she mastered her craft, and she is very, very, very good, is an understatement. She's excellent at what she's going to give to us this evening. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Miss Alicia Phillips.
Good evening, everyone. Now, before I sing, I must say, I called my aunt this evening and I was panicking a bit because I was not feeling too well. My voice wasn't up to par. I was doing a lot of things last week and my body was feeling beaten and broken. Nonetheless, I believe that everything happens for a reason. Because whenever I feel as if I'm not able to do my best, this is the only song that I am able to sing. And I believe it happened for a reason, because maybe someone needs to hear the lyrics to this song. You called me out upon the waters, the great unknown, where feet may fail. And there I'll find you in the mystery, in oceans deep, my faith will stand. So I will call upon your name and keep my eyes above the waves. When oceans rise, my soul will rest in your embrace, for I am yours and you are mine. Your grace abounds in deepest waters. Your sovereign hand will be my guide. Where feet may fail and fear surrounds me, you've never failed and you won't start now. So I will call upon your name and keep my eyes above the waves. When oceans rise, my soul will rest in your embrace, for I am yours and you are mine. Let me walk upon the waters wherever you would call me. Take me deeper than my feet could ever wander, and my faith will be made stronger in the presence of my Savior. Spirit, lead me where my trust is without borders. Let me walk upon the waters wherever you would call me. Take me deeper than my feet could ever wander, and my faith would be made stronger in the presence of my Savior. I will call upon your name and keep my eyes above the waves. When oceans rise, my soul will rest in your embrace, for I am yours and you are mine.
Thank you so very much. Y'all, that was wonderful, wasn't it? And to think she came up here and she said, my voice not in order. Well, what would have been going on if your voice was in order? We thank you for that, and we're really happy. It's a wonderful start to the evening, an evening of music, an evening of worship, an evening of praise. Following Alicia, we will have... No, I'm not singing right now. Following Alicia, we're going to have a young lady. She says that she lives in Malabar, but she's from La Hoketa. I don't know how that happened. But she's going to come, and she's going to bless us on our national instrument. Yeah, that's wonderful. When a young person would take up the challenge of using our national instrument, the steel pan, to do what it is they have to do. Ladies and gentlemen, put your hands together for Miss Shania. well, I think I want to stay here for the rest of the evening. Yeah, that was wonderful. She was smooth. Yes, I heard the little Ramage wanting to come out there, but she held it back and she just gave us that wonderful rendition of the prayer. I was also walking up and down and I heard people humming along as she was playing. So I know that people are really into what's happening and you all are really enjoying it. And we thank you so very much for that, Shania. You have to teach me how to do that one of these days. We're moving along and I'm going to tell you who's going to come next. I'm going to call them both and they will come and do their stuff. This first lady, she's singing for more than 40 years. I'm not going to tell you how old she is, but age nothing. This lady, singing for more than 40 years, and she is just giving honor and glory because of where the Lord would have brought her from. Brought her back from some dark places, from death, is what she told us. And she's going to be giving God honor and glory for that. She's forever grateful to him. So she's going to bless us. That is Miss Eulene. Am I pronouncing your name correctly? Eulene. She said it's not Eulene, it's Eulene. So Auntie Eulene, she's going to come and bless us. And right after Auntie Eulene, we are going to hear the voice, that soulful voice, that wonderful voice. I just love to hear her sing. If I can't come up and speak afterwards, you will understand why. We're going to be hearing the voice of Mrs. Ravi Isaac. Right, and she's going to do her thing. But right now, we're going to have Auntie Eulene. Put your hands together for her, please.
Thank you very much. It is a privilege to be able to stand before you this evening, thanking God for what he has done for us for the whole week. I didn't tell everything. I've been singing for more than 50 years, actually. Right? I hold back some. Yeah. God is good. Come as you are, this very moment. Surrender your heart and all that you have to him. Come as you are, Jesus is waiting. Come to him just as you are. Is your life filled with despair? Have you cried till your tears fell like rain? And your heart, though broken, still longs for someone who cares. Oh, there is one who is faithful and true. Through the years, every time that you cry out in pain, Jesus was there beside you, gently calling your name. Come as you are, this very moment. Surrender your heart and all that you have to him. Come as you are, my Jesus is waiting. Come to him just as you are. Come as you are, this very moment, surrender your heart and all that you have to him. Come as you are, yes, Jesus is waiting. Come to him just as you are. Come to him just as you
All right, happy Sabbath, everybody. Praise the Lord. God is so good. How many of you are blessed to be called God's child? He said, enter into his gates with what? Thanksgiving and into his courts with praise. I hope you could join us as we do this song, one of our favorites.
The God of joy in all the earth. We come together before him with gladness and with praise. And know that the Lord has made us, we are his alone. Singing his praises now and ever. Your turn. Praise God from whom? Praise him, all ye creatures here below. All ye heavenly hosts, praise by throne and praise his name, Lord of mercy and faithful love that never ends. Oh, come to be holy people, we are his alone, singing his praises now and evermore. Praise God from whom? Praise him above all ye heavenly hosts, praise by
you can put your hands together because we're here to praise him. Come on, sing praise him above all ye heavenly hosts, praise Father, Son. One more time on your own, praise God. Praise God from whom?
have a testimony here. God has truly been good to us. And I don't know how many of you have experienced that waiting by the brook. Anybody knows what I'm talking about? You have a clue? All right, so let me take you very quickly. Remember when Elijah was waiting on God by the brook for his next move? He had some waiting to do, and that must have been a little painful. As a matter of fact, he thought he was the only righteous one remaining. He felt so down about it. He didn't know how to react, but he had to wait on God. So I don't know who is here waiting by the brook. You waiting on God to answer a certain prayer. Maybe you're waiting and you're feeling like giving up. You feel like throwing in the towel because it doesn't seem to make sense. But we worship a God who doesn't always make sense to us. But he is worth trusting. And if there's anything that you would have left with here tonight, I want you to remember that even in the midst of waiting by the brook, you could thank him in advance. Hallelujah. So the next song is Indebted, written by Kidron Isaac. And I pray that this song will keep us ever grateful to our Father as we wait by the brook.
Yeah.
can supply all of your needs. So Lord, I'm indebted to you. Hallelujah.
Good evening again. I guess when you remember when I asked them to smile and then they didn't really smile back at me for a little bit. I think it was the music they wanted to hear, you know. The command they hear is about music, and then we started to talk, and my notes in talking probably wasn't good. So the watch my kind of way. Sorry, I apologize. But I'll allow you to go ahead.
Hi, everyone. So I will be doing this evening's announcement. Right. So as you know, the crusade will be going for the next 2 weeks, and tomorrow we have a vibrant topic for you all, and it's called No Deep Sea Diving. Right? So tomorrow, May the 27th, we will be gathering here at the Maloney Estate Church or the Pink Church on the Hill at 10 a.m. Right? And then from Sunday, we'll be continuing at 6:30 p.m. So just like this evening, we will be at the Maloney Estate Church again. And this time, our sermon is entitled, He Who Laughs Last. And I know we all have heard this saying, you know, he who laughs last, laughs the what? The best. So let's come out and see, he who laughs last, how he really laughs.
And also on Sunday night, we will be having the introduction of a topic that will actually be coming up later. And it is themed Lover's Night. So you'll get more details on that on Sunday evening. Also, we will be having, of course, the Bible spelling bee continuing for the finals, rather, tomorrow afternoon from 3:30 p.m. That is where we'll hear some of the lovely words, the lovely long words that we'll hear about, and also we hear the definition of those words. So I can say you could begin to also, we are in crusade tonight. We have crusade in the morning from 10 a.m. 3:30, we have the spelling bee, and in the spelling bee you learn some new words that you may also hear in the crusade. So for sure be here for all of these wonderful programs. And of course we also have,
Finder. What is a pathfinder? So the pathfinders are just some young people.
That was a signal that they sent across.
The pathfinders are some of our lovely young people in the church who are part of a club where they really engage in community work, learning about the gospel of Jesus Christ, spreading the gospel, but they also do fun things like camping, hiking, and really just learning about the outdoors. You know, children nowadays, they're only stuck in their phones, but our pathfinders, they go out and they get down and dirty, right? And in lieu of that, the lovely pathfinders are hosting a movie night for us on May the 29th. So, we are coming out here at the Maloney Estate Church to support that lovely young group of people as they put on their movie night carded for the 29th. Okay, guys? It will be at 8 p.m. and we will have some light refreshments being served. You will get more information on Sunday the 28th, so stay tuned for that. But in the meantime, you know, get your blankets ready, get your fuzzy socks ready, you know, invite a friend, tell them, hey, we're coming out, going to the Maloney Estate Church, because we're going to watch a very interesting film, right?
And, you know, just before we go into the last item, I heard you say pathfinders, and I saw some greenery here. Of course, as a former pathfinder myself, you know, this greenery makes me feel at home. But anyway, it makes me feel at home. You know, pathfinders, they hike and they, you know, all right, they do. I find whatever. So there are also some special gifts that will be given out throughout the course of this program. And of course, I'll be asking Pastor to come and speak some more on those special gifts. But make sure to be here, because we know we all love special gifts. Thank you again, and I will be now passing it on to Pastor.
Right, good evening, everybody. Good to have you here. By the way, let me just tell you that it's wonderful seeing our guests tonight. You have done a great job in showing up and giving me some smiles. I met some of you. Levi, didn't I meet you tonight? Who's Levi? You're hiding. Levi's sitting over on this side, trust me. But he's plain shy. He didn't expect to be called out. But look at him, he's under pressure. Right, so I am looking forward to getting to know quite a few of you, of others. Here's what's going on. Remember tomorrow, I'm looking for you as well. Tomorrow, 10 o'clock we start. We're going to have something special for you, special service. But on Sunday evening, if you can't make it tomorrow, make sure and be here on Sunday evening at 6:30. By the way, the Lover's Night information, somebody said it will be given on Sunday, but I may just indicate that it should be given tomorrow. So if you miss tomorrow, you may not know when Lover's Night is. So it's going to be said either on Saturday morning or on Sunday night, or on both. And by the way, there are going to be some other things that we'll give you in terms of Lover's Night. We have to give you quite a bit of information, but we're not giving you all now. You got to take it in doses. So here's how you're going to get that big gift. We're going to be giving out some gifts. We are going to be giving out some gifts. But the largest gift, the most precious gift that we're giving, is going to go to the most influential person. Did you hear what I said? The most who? Influential. Shout it out. The most who? Influential person. How do we determine who's the most influential? Well, here's it. You need to bring persons here, right? Right? So here's how you do this. Every single time you bring somebody, bring a new individual, you are going to get, how many points you want? How many points you want for that? To bring one new individual. You want 10 points? I thought somebody would have said 15. But yes, you're right. 10 points you're going to get for bringing a new guest. That means the person would be coming here for the first time. So anybody you're seeing here right now ain't counting. Sorry. Everybody starts fresh on Sunday night. Everybody starts fresh on Sunday night. So the first time guest, 10 points. But every time that person returns, listen to this. Every time that person returns, do you think you should get some points for every time the person returns? I think so. 3 points, not so? So how many you want? About five? Want 5 points for every time the person returns? All right, well, I will do better than that. Since you only want 5 points, I'm going to do better than that. You want 10 points? I'm going to do better than that. Every single time a person returns, your guest returns, you are going to get 25 points. That means that somebody can bring a whole set of new first-time persons, right? So let's see, and I'm going to wrap up here now. So let's work this thing out. If a person brings 10 persons, follow me closely, each one for one night, how many points will that person get? 100. Nice. But if one person brings
one new person, how many points that person gets for that one new person? 10 points. Aha, but watch this now. The next night that person comes, the invitor, the person who invites, would have how many points? 35. 10 plus 25. The next night, the person comes, how many? So by four nights or so, that person will pass the person who would have brought 10 persons, not so? Well, you don't think that's easy? That's an easy way to lick them up. And if you have the most points, you have the gift in the bag. Cool? Somebody asked, nah, I'm not getting tied up with that. I'm not taking bait tonight. So, I'm looking forward to getting you involved. And Sunday, everybody starts on the same playing field. All right? Sunday evening. But remember Lover's Night coming. And remember tomorrow. Or Sunday. Or tomorrow and Sunday. We'll talk about Lover's Night. Cool? So looking forward to seeing you. Thank you so very much. I suspect that we will now have some persons who are coming up here to sing a song. All right? This is actually a song that you need to be familiar with. Talking about our choristers, our praise team. This is a song you need to get familiar with. And that is Made Me Glad. Get yourselves ready and get acquainted with this song, because throughout this series, which may actually be a few days, a week, 2 weeks, you need to get accustomed with it. I'm not going to stay here to sing, so let's see these four come forward and lead out in this song. Thank you very much, everybody. See you tomorrow. Blessings.
Made you glad this evening? Has the Lord made you glad this evening? All right. Thank you.
Good night again, and shall we stand for prayer, please? Indeed, God is our very present help in time of need. He's our everything. Let's bow our heads reverently for prayer. Our Father God, who art in the heavens, we are so grateful. We are so happy to be alive at this time. We thank you for this festival of word and worship where we can come to worship you, Lord. We have been blessed so far. We have been blessed, Lord, with all those beautiful songs of praise, Lord, to you. And so, Father God, indeed you are everything to us. Oh, great God, thank you for giving us this privilege to worship you, Lord. And so, God, as we continue, you know, nightly, we want to continue to come. We want to continue to, you know, ask you to bring us there, Lord. We all need to fellowship. We all need to worship, Lord. We all need to hear your word. And so, God, we thank you for this great privilege. Bless each and every one here, Lord, and continue to bring them. May they continue to bring people over and over, and so also get the gifts that are prepared for them. But most importantly, we want that gift that you have promised us, Lord, that gift of salvation through thy son, Jesus Christ. We know that you love us all and you want to save us all. We want to be all saved in your kingdom. We want to continue in your presence with worship and word. Forgive us all our sins, dear Lord, and cleanse us and bless us, Lord, tremendously. We lift up the community in a special way, and we pray, God, that wherever the flyers went, that your spirit will bring persons and that they will be willing to come and be blessed. So bless us again and again and again. We thank you, Lord, in Jesus' name. Amen.
Thank you so very much. Now, if you're having a wonderful time, just give me a wave so I could know that. Right, that's everybody. Wow. Thank you so very much. Now, if you enjoyed what happened before, you are going to enjoy what's coming next. We are going to have some young men coming and showing off their talent, showing off their ability. And what it is I'm going to do, I am going to give you the order in which these people are going to come. So we're going to have them flowing. You are going to enjoy the music as it comes. We're going to start with a young musician. He's been playing for a while now. That's right. And we want to encourage him. His name is Zachary Edwards. Yeah, say amen for that. Clap for him. It's nice when these young people put their time into learning an instrument. Following Zachary, we are going to have a young lady you heard from before. You remember that young lady who said, my voice not so good, but she almost break down this wall of the church? Right. So she's going to come back up and she is going to give us another piece, Miss Alicia. And following Alicia, it's a young man that I admire from my hometown, Aruka. He's going to come and bless us. That's Zion. Zion is going to come and do his piece for us. And following Zion, we are going to have the youngest person this evening who is going to come, and you're going to show her love. I am hoping that I'm pronouncing your name correctly. Is it Tamia? Tamia. That's right, Tamia. Tamia is going to come, and she's singing one of my favorite songs. So I'm going to really enjoy it. And following Tamia, we're going to have someone that I love dearly, Miss Lisa Foster. So that's the order. We're going to have Zachary, Alicia, Zion, Tamia, and then Lisa. Zachary, it's all yours.
Good evening again, everyone. Before I spoke a word, you were singing over me. You have been so, so good to me. Before I took a breath, you breathed your life in me. You have been so, so kind to me. Oh, the overwhelming, never-ending, reckless love of God. Oh, it chases me down, fights till I'm found, leaves the 99. And I couldn't earn it, and I don't deserve it. Still you give yourself away. Oh, the overwhelming, never-ending, reckless love of God. When I was your foe, still your love fought for me. You have been so, so kind to me. When I felt no worth, you paid it all for me. You have been so, so good to me. And all the overwhelming, never-ending, reckless love of God. Oh, it chases me down, fights till I'm found, leaves the 99. And I couldn't earn it, and I don't deserve it. Still you give yourself away. Oh, the overwhelming, never-ending, reckless love of God. There's no shadow you won't light up, mountain you won't climb up, coming after me. There's no wall you won't kick down, light you won't tear down, coming after me. There's no shadow you won't light up, mountain you won't climb up, coming after me. There's no wall you won't kick down, light you won't tear down, coming after me. There's no shadow you won't light up, mountain you won't climb up, coming after me. There's no wall you won't kick down, lie you won't tear down, coming after me. Oh, the overwhelming, never-ending, reckless love of God. Oh, it chases me down, fights till I'm found, leaves the 99, and I couldn't earn it. I don't deserve it, still you give yourself away. Oh, the overwhelming, never-ending, reckless love of God.
night, everybody. I love you, Lord, for your mercy never fails me. All my days I've been held in your hands. From the moment that I wake up until I lay my head, oh, I will sing of the goodness of God. And all my life you have been faithful. And all my life you have been so, so good. With every breath that I am able, oh, I will sing of the goodness of God. I love your voice. You have led me through the fire in darkest nights. You are close like no other. I've known you as a father. I've known you as a friend. And I have lived in the goodness of God. And all my life you have been faithful. And all my life you have been so, so good. With every breath that I am able, oh, I will sing of the goodness of God. Cause your goodness is running after, it's running after me. Cause your goodness is running after, it's running after me. With my life laid down, I'm surrendered now. I give you everything. Cause your goodness is running after, it's running after me. Your goodness is running after, it's running after me. Your goodness is running after, it's running after me. When my life lay down, I'm surrendered now. I give you everything. of God. Oh, I will sing of the goodness of God.
You all, what did I tell you? That young lady, Tamia. Tamia, you do it, girl. You have an anointing upon your voice there. Yeah, you had to keep using it in the name of Jesus. Yeah, we had to pray on your head hard. Right, and ladies and gentlemen, this lovely lady you see standing in front of you, she's an inspiration to many of us. She's an inspiration to me. So you all fasten your seatbelts because she will blow you out of your chairs. Ladies and gentlemen, Miss Lisa Foster.
Good evening, everyone, and a happy Sabbath to each and every one of you. I don't know why they leave me for last, boy. But God is good. And whatever your situation, whatever you're going through, whatever, He'll find a way. Amen. Times the load is heavy, at times the road is long. When circumstances come your way and you think you can't go on, when you're feeling at your weakest, Jesus will be strong. He'll provide the answer. When you found all hope is gone, He'll find a way. Praise the Lord. For I know that if He can paint the sunset and put the stars in place, I know if He can raise up mountains and calm the storm-tossed waves, and if He can conquer death forever to open heaven's gates, then I know for you, He'll see you through, He'll find a way. And at times the pain is heavy, with a pain that's so intense, when you're feeling to a life that makes no sense, He wants to lift you up and hold you and mend each torn event. He'll pick up the pieces that you thought had all been spent. He'll find a way. Hallelujah. For I know that if he can paint the sunset and put the stars in place, I know if he can raise up mountains and calm the storm-tossed wave, and if he can conquer death forever to open heaven's gates, then I know for you my God will see you through. For I know that if he can paint the sunset and put the stars in place, I know if he can raise up mountains and calm the storm-tossed wave, and if he can conquer death forever to open heaven's gates, then I know for you my God will see you through. He'll find a way. He'll find a
way. Let's all stand. Oh, Father and our God, truly it's good to praise your holy name. You know, when we praise you, the cares of the world somehow seems to lessen. We give you thanks that you have created music to minister to us. We thank you, Lord, for all those present tonight. We pray, Father, that you will bring them again tomorrow so they could hear your word. You ministered to us through music tonight. You encourage our souls, and for this we are grateful. As we are about to leave this place, Father, in the name of Jesus, we pray that you will take us home in safety. Grant us a good night rest. May we continue to focus on the God who loves us with an exceeding love. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen. May be seated.